The stars are not in perfect line for me this year. With health issues and my car breaking down, this summer would be very different from what I hoped it would be. But with the help and support from those around me, I managed to go for a two-day, one-night trip to the nearby island called Frøya. And what a magical place it was. I'll keep quiet for now and let you enjoy this beautiful place in peace. Enjoy.